Day 6 of our vlog, and we are left Jacob in bed. It's 8 o'clockish, and we're doing a bit of a dodge today. What are we doing?
We're going to have a look at a timeshare.
Which we've got no intention at all of doing anything with, but it saves us 150 quid
on
our Disney tickets, and we get our breakfast. It's worth 2 hours to save 150 quid, but it's going to be boring as. So I won't be doing any vlogging in there at all. Well, we've just been trying to hard sell 2 hours of a timeshare, but it was all right. We had our free breakfast. Uber there, Uber back, and what else? It saved us how much? Disney tickets?
About £150.
£150, so it was all worth it. Jacob just laid in his scratcher all morning, did nowt. Didn't even offer it. He had all our crisps because he couldn't even be bothered going to get some breakfast. Lazy.
Off to Universal.
Oh, yeah, we're going to Universal now. We're just waiting for the Uber. Outside of, what do you call it again? Wonderworks. Not that we've ever been in.
Oh, no, it's
not. Well, we're here again, Universal. Yep, nice hot day. Got a slither of rain. There's the slither. Move your head, ma'am. There you go. Universal. I know it's back the front, but who cares? Universal Orlando. Can't beat it. I'm going to go for a Moe's, I think. But it looks busy today. Universal Studios. Well, you couldn't pick a better place to have a Duff and a what? What have you got?
A big
orange, well, pink donut thing. Yeah. I'll get you photos up with the figures in a minute, as I usually do. We're just about to go on Fast and Furious because it's only a 10 minute wait. So, there we have it. Can't tape on the show though. In here. The Fast and Furious, Scooby. Whatever that is. That's Ford Mexico, I think, I don't believe. What did we think?
Rubbish.
Fast and Furious?
It was alright.
I thought it was alright. Very loud. Short. Yeah. But yeah, it wasn't the greatest. But it was alright. You didn't like it, did you?
No.
Nah.
Get old.
Yeah, Chatter right, 50 a day. As in 5-0 down.
You guys want we should do another one?
Yeah!
And here's a holiday classic. Hit it, Leon.
All right, you guys know which one this is. Come on, put those hands together. Here we go.
Sing it with us, come on, come on.
guys, come on. Everybody. Even you right there, you can put your hand up too, buddy. All right. Santa's watching. We're all in this together. Now everybody jump. I'm a snowman. Come on. I'm a snowman. Now you do it, son. One more time. Come on. Season's greetings from Chicago, everybody. Real Blue Brothers, see you later.
Oh, no, this holiday review is not over yet.
Jake and Elwood, I've got something to say about all of this. You two need to listen on up.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not count. I'm telling you why.
Why? Not for you too, Santa Claus is coming to town.
He's coming to town. Don't you know he's making a mess and he's checking it twice. Santa's gonna know who's naughty, who's nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh, Santa, he sees you and he knows me.
Just get out with the mummy. Jake, what do you think of the mummy?
Yeah, it was good.
It was what?
Dark and good.
Yeah, it was good. But the best thing was, just come out and see the Blues Brothers. Brilliant. Couldn't make it up. Right, we waited 50 minutes. Put your head down. Velocicoaster. Now, we've got our decision. Three roller coasters. Which one?
Probably that one.
I don't know. Iron Wazi was good. and make us good. I'll have to make my mind up at the end of the... But what do you reckon overall?
Yeah, it was good.
Very good. We waited a bit longer for the front row, but yeah, it was well worth it. I think the back row will be brilliant because you'll get whipped all over the shop. Lisa's actually going on a ride. The river, what is it?
River Adventure.
Jacob's not happy.
Ride.
He's going to get wet. And what is it? A water ride.
Yeah.
Here we go. Well, we're on the Congo River, whatever it is. Jurassic Park thing. Oh, we're going to get wet. I'm not vlogging down that big ride.
Are the most primitive of the horned dinosaurs, a group of herbivores that includes Hercoceratops and the mighty Triceratops. Vegetation from their native period, ensuring long, healthy lives for these magnificent animals.
Oh, I want to get cold. Think?
It's good. I like this ride.
We didn't get soaked as bad as we were for. Jacob's just a wimp. His bum's wet. We're going for the world's best dog, but we don't know what we're getting. So I'll rate it out of 10 in a minute. I'll show you a little clip of it and everything else. Here's the vlogging of the dogs. That's Jacob's. I don't know what it was. That's just, she's got a bit of whatever onions. Well, I made a bit of a mistake, foot long, but I got the sport chilies and they are a bit hot.
Sport peppers.
Sport peppers. They're too hot for me, I had to take them off. First impressions, Isha? Looks nice.
Looks nice.
Try one.
That blows your mind.
I just did. Just taste it. No good? Just show you the quality of the inside of the dog. Oh yeah, there you go. Right, what do you think of the dog?
Nicest hot dog I've eaten.
Yeah,
enjoyed it.
Yep.
Salty chips.
Yeah, really salty chips. I made a bit of a mistake by getting the sports, whatever they were.
Peppers.
Bit too off for me. Jacob didn't eat one because he's a wimp as well.
You're a fanny not eating.
Yeah,
you're
not
the one
my problem.
You should eat it.
What?
You're the one who ordered it.
Yeah, nice though.
Fast food we've had so far.
Yep, yeah, nice. Yeah. We're just going to go and get the bus back now. So that's the end of that. Oh, me and Jake are going to go in the pool. Because I need to wash some clothes.
And then we've got the friendlies.
Them friendlies. So, aye. Well, we're going into friendlies for an ice cream. We didn't bother going in the pool. Because we couldn't be arsed. We had a quick chill. So friendlies it is. There's the two scut bags going in first. And see what it's like. Got Friendly's ice cream. Jake obviously got the biggest. Look at the size of that thing that he's scoffing into. He's got a milkshake and I got a, I don't know, a mint cookie thing. It's quite nice, like. Yep, there you go. Stuck right in. Yep. Right then, what did we think of Friendly's? I thought it was lovely.
It was nice, yeah.
Nice, good, it was ice very nice, nice good ice cream, good ice cream. Yep. And that's it for tonight, because we're just going back to bed, because we are shattered. Well, I am anyway. Right. Laters.
And that's that.
And that's that.